All right, I skipped the steps, but here you go. Heat up coffee. Grind it. Add your coffee. I did half of a tablespoon because I want a little bit weaker. I added half a tablespoon of sugar because I want it weaker. And then I'm gonna go with this one. Mix it. Make sure you agitate it so your sugar dissolves. And then you may want to have a backup cup ready. This one got just enough. And then you have the quick brewed Turkish coffee.